I made this video exclusively to tell you that we are all part of a movie. Yep, you heard me right. We are all part of a science fiction movie. And of course, we certainly will see a hero fighting with the virus in hand-to-hand combat and sending them back to where they came from due to compassion. Or the mighty power will plan to evaporate them altogether by nuking them, with a few collateral damages along the way. It is certain that somebody is already writing the story for the movie as such, but it's certainly uncertain that we will ever see one of the movies written by this person, John Malkovich, an American actor-director who teamed up with Remy Martin, a firm which produces cognac, and to create a film inspired by 100 years it takes to make a bottle of Louis XIII, a cognac as well, named after the King of France, as a tribute, and the film is due to be released in 100 years, and found an even simple title for the movie, which is 100 years. Touted to be an experimental science fiction film, is one of the many short films he made, and according to the sources, which is incredibly high-tech, beyond computerized version of the world, a post-Chernobyl back to the nature, semi-collapsed civilization, and then there was a retro future, which was how the future was imagined in the science fiction of the 1940s and 50s. So far, the plot of the movie is closely held as a secret, and expected only to be revealed until the film itself is released on 18th of November 2115, and the film is kept in a high-tech safe behind bulletproof glass that will open automatically on the day of release, but the details of the three actors featured in the movie have been revealed. John Malkovich as the male protagonist, Shuya Chang as the female protagonist, and Marcus Aurore as the antagonist. So far, three teasers for the movie has been released in 2015, and as it is said in the description, the teasers have nothing to do with the movie itself, where the same scenes are shown in different interpretations, and as said by the director, Robert Rodriguez, it will be an emotionally charged film. For the premiere of the film from the past, 1,000 guests around the world, including Malkovich and Rodriguez, have received a pair of invitation tickets made of metal, which they can hand down to their descendants, unless they end up in a recycling facility or munched on by a metal-eating bacteria. But at the pace we are going, the future is very uncertain, and I guess we have to stick to the action-adventure-emotional heist drama for now.